See, the decision of Modi government and the Department of Post to withdraw or stop the postage stamps in the definition 9, the builders of modern India, on India's two former prime ministers and leaders who have sacrificed their lives for the country, Shrimati Indira Gandhi and Shri Rajiv Gandhi, reflects a very narrow, petty mindset of this government, which is insulting history and also the memory of the great leaders. Any country and any society acknowledges respectfully the contribution, the struggle and sacrifices of those who have helped to build their country, their societies, and made notable contributions. It cannot be denied that Shrimati Indira Gandhi and Shri Rajiv Gandhi together occupied the office of the Prime Minister of the Republic of India for 21 long years. Indira Gandhi made India a nuclear power. And it was because of Rajiv Gandhi that India became an IT power, and we saw a revolution of communications and technologies which has powered India in the 21st century. If we look at the list and the decisions of the government, we have no objection to this government adding names of those who have neither sacrificed their life for the country nor made any such notable contribution. We do condemn this approach and attitude, and it is a continuation when we look at the assault on the legacy of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the attempt to distort history, to unperson Jawaharlal Nehru, one of the tallest leaders of India's freedom struggle, and now singling out Indira Gandhi and Rajiv Gandhi. It is for the people of India to see. No country would forgive a government which conducts itself in this manner and insults the heroes and martyrs of yesteryears.